back to work.
Come on, get to work.
Can I help you? Your bike could use some work. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Okay.
Loser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go out there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Loser, I...
Look, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tulips for? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. She had at the wedding. I remember.
Fucking up. Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Tell this loser to still crop. Get him right.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
That was a goner. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Now just keep running. Stay off the roads.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Get the lead out.
Thank you. Tucker to Deacon St. John. Is that a job for you?
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Station zone. Gotta be right around here. Yeah. I'll come back later, finish burning up these nests. Loser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Loser, I...
Okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. Same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
And then tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Thank you.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now.
Job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
There you are.
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill shit and just ride out, and you'll just chop it.
Thank you.
son of a bitch. Hey, no.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
marked on these coordinates and sent you out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.